people live longer, animals live longer. Veterinary care, as it advances, just like human medicine, means we have a bigger aging population. We also have higher expectations for the quality of life as we age and as our animals age. And what this will mean is that we can take better care of these animals, we can improve their quality of life, their ability to interact with us. And we can also learn from those experiences lessons that can be applied to human medicine as well. So it's a great example of a One Health approach to a medical challenge.
We're going to use one word to summarize aging and what happens to animals as they age is complexity. And I'm really excited that we're now getting the opportunity to examine and teach this complexity. So when we teach veterinary students, we teach them one problem at once, kind of by need. But the truth is, when they get out into practice, a large number of their patients will have more than one problem at the same time. So I'm very excited about presenting them with cases with multiple problems and seeing what that knowledge does for them when they get out into private practice. I would also say I'm very excited about the translational potential of the work we're doing. I think that we are going to be able to identify key pathways and key events that will really be important for humans as they age as well.
Dr. Kady Gjessing identified gerontology and it quickly gained purchase. It certainly gained enormous purchase with me as I realized what a unique thing it was to get such an important gift that would really power a program like this. Something that otherwise might not have got our attention, to do something new and original. So this is an instance where the donor intent was very creative and gave us the opportunity to do something different.
Private support is critical to our work. If we want to develop a new line of teaching or a new line of research, we need preliminary data. We need this in order to show that we are going to generate results that are worthwhile. In this instance, the endowment is making it possible for us to explore some new avenues and generate that data that allow us to really launch a strong program.
It's important to recognize the vital partnership with our donors. This is an instance where philanthropy has really energized us to do something different and do something new. And this is so often the case. Donor intent, the donor's vision, that represents an opportunity for partnership to bring about new, original and impactful programs. We couldn't be more grateful and more open to the messages we get from our donors.